Hi guys, welcome to Max and the Cursed Brotherhood. I know nothing about this game, by the way. So we'll learn it together. I like the animation style so far. Giggle.
Brother, brother, oh brother of mine, I wish you could be erased from all of time. I wish your traces could be gone from all places, that evil itself could take you away and leave me alone on this very day.
What is that? Okay. Alright. I can dig it. Chapter 1 and 2, Another Land. Alrighty then, let's see what this is. I like how it's almost like a movie style. It's pretty cool. Alright, so it's looks almost like a side scroller. Okay, so space is jump with automatic grabbing. It's not too difficult. I didn't expect it to be a side scroller though. Alright, so we can climb ropes and stuff. What is that? It's pretty cool. I thought I could make it there. Oh my god. Really? There we go.
I can squeeze through.
Okay. That thing is so trippy.
Felix, hang on! I'm coming! Whoa!
Oh my god. Alright, so the controls aren't too bad. So far. There we go. Oh my god. What is going on?
No, no! That's my brother!
Really? Oh god. Time to run like a mofo. Oh yes we are. Oh god. That's one way to do it, I guess. Alright, so we made it out of there. Looks like iron would be in these hills. If Skyrim's taught me anything, I think that's iron. I really like the way that it started out so far. Nice little lore. Good beginning. Sets the tone. Oh, shh. Yep. Probably gonna be a lot of that, also. Oh god. Alright. No! Oh, it's a swingy. There we go. Huh. That's odd. Looks awesome though. It's like a little mirage oasis type of place. It's just my guess. I really, really, really like the style of this so far. Very interesting. I was gonna say, is somebody helping us here? So definitely an interesting game. There we go. So we can climb vertically. Whoa. What the hell?
What the? Water?
Okay. Oh god. He didn't want to grab it. He didn't want none. There we go. Now we gotta swing our way over. There we go. Finally a game where the camera angles are not completely horrible. Okay. Whoa. There we go. Alright. I don't know about you guys, but I'm enjoying this so far, and I know it's just the beginning, but it's quite charming. I like it.
Tell you how to save the brother.
Huh?
Let me describe. For centuries I have sheltered this world against Lord Mustacho.
Mustacho?
Lady Mustacho has gained the upper hand. I'm old. But so is he. To rule the world once and for all, he needs new energy, a fresh spirit, a new corpus.
Corpus?
Your brother. Mustacho keeps Felix there. Succeed where I failed. Go to the castle. Stop Mustacho before he absorbs Felix. But beware Mustacho's eyes. Now, Max, hand me your weapon. I will grant it my soul.
What weapon?
I don't have any weapons. All I have is this old magic marker.
Ooh, that will do pleasantly.
All right.
Good luck, Max.
All right. Very interesting. We'll be right back.